Hey guys, I know the Q&A was meant for 9k and it's very late because we're already at 10k, and I'm so happy for that. Thank you all so much. I'm very grateful, and I guess it's also a kind reveal. So yeah, Q&A and voice reveal, let's go. Congrats on 10k. Anyway, these are my questions. When is your birthday? What inspired you to make your channel? If you answered this question before, it's okay, I'm new to your channel. So, first off, thank you so much. First question, I guess. When is your birthday? My birthday is in 5 May. So, yeah. Second question, what inspired you to make your channel? My friend, actually, because she started making Genshin Impact videos and I followed, but then I gave up and started making gacha videos. So yeah, congrats. Thanks a lot. Here is my question. How did you find Crew, and how long have you been following them? I'm pretty sure I found Crew while watching Inquisitor Master video. They were in, like, you know that, I don't know what it's called, but I guess they were in my recommendation. Yeah, they were in my recommendation page, and I was like, oh, they seem cool. I wonder what kind of videos they do. And then I checked the channel, and yeah, I started watching them because I actually found them really funny, and I'm pretty sure it was around 2020 when quarantine started. Congrats. Thank you. Here are my questions. What do you prefer, dessert or lunch? Lunch, probably. Which country do you live in? I'm gonna skip that question. Do you have a pet? Yes, I have 4 dogs. If you could get rid of one of your relatives, which one would you get rid of? Probably no one, because, yeah, that's actually a really hard question, so I guess I'll just skip it. Congrats. Thank you. Here are my questions. Have you ever posted Crew fandom before? Yeah, I used to have an Instagram page where I posted them. I don't really post there anymore though. Who is your favorite Crew member? Rainbow. I really like her puns and she's really sweet. Congratulations. Thank you. Here are my questions. How did you find Crew? How did you start watching them? Skipping because I already told. What was the first video you've ever watched of Crew? I have no idea. It was a long time ago. Like, not really long, but like long enough for me to forget. If you could meet Crew in real life, which Crew member would it be? You gotta pick one. Rainbow. Do you have any editing tips? Like, how did you make that blood? Ibis paint, and I put a layer on multiply and use that airbrush. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there are better tutorials on YouTube, so just go there, I guess. Congrats. Thank you. Here are my questions. How are you? I'm pretty fine, thanks for asking. How are you? What was the first fandom you joined? Probably the Roblox fandom. Like, yeah. Who inspired you to make Crew content? Daniela, but I already did before on Instagram, and I didn't really know Daniela before, so I guess it was just me. Hope I wasn't too late. I was actually the one that was late to do this, so you're not late. Jesus Christ, that was a loud thunder, but no, you're not late. Congratulations, thank you. Here are my questions. When did you start your channel? Around January or last year at the end? Who is your favorite Crew member? Rainbow. What is your favorite animal? I really like bunnies, but I also like pandas and foxes, so... What app do you recommend for beginners? CapCut. It is free and it's pretty basic. It's actually one of the first editing apps that I used. Congrats on 9K. Thank you. Question 1. Who was the first Crewtuber you watched? I'm not really sure, but I think it was Daniela, but it might have been someone else. Question 2. What is your current subscriber goal? Probably 15,000. Question 3. Who is your favorite crew member? Rainbow. Congratulations, I hope you grow more. Thank you a lot. Who is your favorite crew member? Rainbow. What's your favorite tour video of crew? I really like that one that they're going around. I call it ghost busting, but I'm not sure if that was what they were doing. That they were like just hunting demons. That was really funny. Who was your inspiration to start doing crew content? Actually, no one. I just saw crew videos and was like, oh, I should start making their videos, but in Gacha Life. When was the first time you watched crew? 2020. Will you do a special with some of your friends? Oh my. But yeah, I might do. Can you do a detailed tutorial of how to edit, please? I'm really sorry, but I don't really know how to make tutorials, so I just don't do them because many people just say they're confused. Congrats on 10K. You deserve it. Thank you. My questions. What is your favorite food? Lasagna. Who are you subscribed to? There are a lot of people, so I'll just list them here on the screen. The ones I listed are some of my favorites. So, yeah. Question. Have you ever experienced burnout? Yeah, but I'm pretty sure every single content creator does, so it's no big deal. Congrats, thank you. Question 1. Who inspired you to start YouTube the most? My friend. Question 2. Which crew member do you find the best? Favorite crew member? To me, they're all the best, but my favorite crew member is Rainbow / Betty. Question 3. Which do you prefer? Dogs, cats, or any animal? I like dogs and cats, but if I had to choose between them or any animals, I would choose bunnies. Have a good day. If you don't answer this, it's okay. Congratulations on future 10K. Thank you. What's your favorite color? I like green, pink, and yellow. All pastel. Did you think you'd ever come this far? Definitely not. The first time I started the YouTube channel, it wasn't that nice, so I never thought I'd come this far. Thank you a lot, guys. I might do part 2 because I don't want this video to get too long since it's already 8 minutes. So, bye, love you.